Hey, Lisa.
Her name's not Lisa.
I know. But if every time I say, hey, Lisa, then eventually she'll come up to me and she'll be like, you know, my name's not Lisa, it's Jennifer, whatever. And I'll do a big apology. And I'll say, I thought you were the Lisa who was mad at me for not calling. And then from then on, Jennifer, or whatever her name is, will think that I dated a girl who looked just like her, who I rejected. She'll develop this unconscious need to win my approval, and from then on, it's cake.